This is Debbie Runstead. Good evening, Miami. This is Debbie Runstead with Girls Night Out, and I'm about to interview Bonnie Tyler. She's one of the artists from Wales that will just rock your world. I won't even tell you what she sings because you're gonna hear it and you're gonna see it, and it's wonderful. We're at the Magic City Casino in Miami, and I just heard sound check, and I'm about to talk to her after the concert, and I can't wait. It's gonna be great.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified and then I see the look in your eyes.
Turn around.
Good evening. I am so honored to be, well, number one, my name is Debbie Runstead, and I'm with Girls Night Out. And I am, yeah, she's Bonnie Tyler.
Yeah.
And Queen Bonnie Tyler, I have heard.
I don't think so, darling. Well, I'm just here to do a show, and I'm really, you know, I'm loving the place, yeah.
Well, I'm not saying that for anything wrong. I just had been researching you, and it just said queen, 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 queen,
really?
In a lovely way. Oh, my God, yes, you know, in a nice way, then, isn't it?
Oh, no,
it means that you're fabulous. What, are you kidding me?
Well, I enjoy what I do, and, you know, we're going to be on for about, I don't know, 75 minutes tonight, so.
And I can't wait to hear you. I just heard sound check, and I'm all pumped up.
Oh, goody, goody.
You pumped up?
Yeah, my band, don't they rock? They really...
Oh, they rock, and so do you, and you're more beautiful in person than I thought.
Oh, wow, nice.
Okay, so Wales, you're from, and Let me tell you something, I've never seen so many genres of different kind of rock and roll and music that you've done.
Yeah.
And do.
Well, I started in the 60s, but I didn't have my first record deal until the 70s. So It's a Heartache was my first hit record over in the States. And then the big one then, 83. I mean, I've had a few in between and whatever, but 1983 was when I collaborated with Jim Steinman, you know, and we had that number one for 4 weeks in America with Total Eclipse of the Heart. Of course, I'll be doing it.
Who doesn't remember that song? I told everybody yesterday. All I said was the song, and everybody was so happy for me I was going to talk to you tonight.
Yes. Well, yeah, I never get tired of singing this song. It's a really beautiful song, and the first time I heard it, I cried. I thought, my God, is this really for me to sing, you know? But, yeah, Jim Steinman gave it to me and went to number one all over the world.
Okay, so tell me about this nodule thing on your throat that made you raspy.
1976, I had throat problems, so I had to have a nodule scraped off my vocal cords, which left me a little more husky than I already was. And then they started comparing me to Rod Stewart, which I didn't mind because he was a superstar, and I was just like starting, I suppose.
And you love Janis Joplin?
Oh, yeah, Janis Joplin and Tina Turner.
They
were like the inspiration for me to start singing, you know? Yeah.
And guess what? You've aspired to be like your inspiration.
Thank you.
And that's all I have to say about that.
Right.
So, we're not doing an album right now, but we are in the future.
Yeah, I've done about 6 or 7 already for the album, but I'm on the road a lot, you know. Not so much in America as I'd like to be. Yeah, this is the first time that I've been to Miami, ever. But when I get chance, I'll be doing the rest, and when I collect the right material.
Yeah. Well, I will say that your songs are incredible. You're incredible. I just, again, heard soundcheck, and I cannot wait to get...
Woo!
Woo! Uh-oh, she brought it out of me. I'm a frustrated singer, Bonnie. Anything else you want anybody to know about you, pretty little thing?
No.
No? You excited about tonight? What do you think of our fair city in Miami?
Fair city?
Miami.
Oh, I went. I've only been here since last night. But I went. Well, it's dropped now. But I did go to the hairdressers this afternoon, and this lovely Spanish. It was all full of Spanish people, you know, and it was like a family in there. It was really, really good. I really enjoyed.
Really good.
Yeah, the atmosphere was fabulous in there. And Bonnie, where are you going to be next on tour? Because you're all over the place. Believe me, you're busy. New York. I'm doing B.B. King's on Monday night. Yeah. And then I'm back in Europe then. I work a lot all over Europe, you know. But I'm really looking forward to going to B.B. King's because we did it once before and they got us back. They said Times Square was lit up by Bonnie Tyler and band last night.
Oh, I really need it tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. There's nothing I can do, a total eclipse of the heart. Once upon a time there was light in my life, but now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can say, a total eclipse of the heart.